When you watch TED Talks online, typically you think of that's what it is. It's an event with speakers and talks. But actually, if you're at an event, it's all about the experience. So therefore, the location and the place that we do it is absolutely essential. When we got to Theater Amsterdam, we just said, wow, the location is beautiful, this area of the city is beautiful, and it's a place that we felt like there's nothing like it in the city.
Theater Amsterdam is a new venue in Amsterdam, a theater purposely built for immersive theater productions. The sets are built around the audience, and it's a combination of life-size sets with huge projection screens. And the first production is Anne the Play. We're here today basically for an open brainstorm session about guest experience. We have a great venue. And we have a lot of space, and basically the sky's the limit. You can do anything in this building. So why not try to explore what we can come up with?
I think it's going to be very exciting. I think it will be an amazing experience for the guests coming. They will definitely have something new on their plate.
Theater Amsterdam seems to really share our values. So they stand for innovation. They're trying to do something different. They're trying to really wow the public, and that's in short what we're trying to do too.